Liverpool set up this zonal marking system, and for me, well outnumbered in terms of the big guys to go and attack it. Connor Wickham, you said, is free. Scott Dan has been free nearly every single corner. As it comes in, Firmino's trying to get all over him. He doesn't do enough. And when Scott Dan wins the first header, manually makes the save, Firmino just doesn't react. He's back turned, but Scott Dan.